Hello guys, good morning from Heathrow Terminal 5. It is currently 8:45 in the morning. I'm about to check into my flight to Chicago on the BA-295. The BA-295 this morning is scheduled to be on the A380, and I'll be flying in Club World. That's BA's business class cabin. So let's go, let's head to first check-in where we're about to check into our flight. Let's go. As a Gold member, I'm able to use the first wing check-in here, and it is also accessible. Perfect, thank you.
And these are your boarding passes from Chicago to Miami.
Yeah, perfect.
And then these are the ones for right now.
For now. All right, perfect. Thank you so much. Thank
no
you.
Worries.
Take care. Thank you. So guys, that is checking done. That went quite smoothly. There was an upgrade to first, but it was about £400 per person, and I didn't really think it was worth it, so I skipped the upgrade, and I'm gonna stick with the Club World. So we're just gonna go through security and then into the first lounge. Lounge seems quite busy this morning, even though it's only 9 a.m. So I just had some breakfast and I needed that. I was hungry and I needed some coffee. Now I feel like I have some energy, so we can. But personally, I find the terrace area a lot better than the main arch because you get so much more natural light and you also get a great view of the action going outside. So yeah, hence why I always try to come to the terrace area. So yeah, we got about our flight has been delayed by an hour, so we'll be here for a little while longer now.
Hi.
So we got a nice fluffy large blanket, a pair of headphones, and the bedding, which is in this case over here. Got some storage here, a bottle of water, and the Club World amenity kit by the white company. Now this is a useful feature which is found only on the upper deck of the A380. We have these side storage bins, so we have additional storage here to place any bags or any large items as well. Just got served some orange juice as my welcome drink. On the plus side, the seat next to me is vacant, so yeah, I have a lot more personal space. know the starters have just arrived. For the starter, I've got fully smoked salmon and the tomato-based soup. And that is accompanied with some salad, butter, and some artisan bread. Chocolate is rich, full of flavor. It's amazing. Wow. It's as good as having a chocolate pudding at a restaurant. It's really good. Really, really, really good. Easily one of the best desserts I've had on a plane. on this flight. But it's okay.
Thank you.
So guys, we just arrived to Chicago and we are going to get on the transit train here in Chicago and head to Terminal 3 to catch our connecting flight to Miami.
Due to the retard connection, I could not end my last video, so I'm going to end it here on my next flight. The flight was really comfortable, the food was great, the crew were amazing. The only downside was the 2-hour delay from London. That sort of caused a knock-on effect and made things quite difficult here in Chicago.
Gentlemen, the boarding door is now closed. All large electronic devices.